can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car's crap!
Let me fix my car up, then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Second, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Shen? Supposed to be sent on Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day. Talking tough. You think he's a rat?
Or undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop when the police just go away?
Sun on Yi's in trouble if he is.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace. Talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. Erases me, they'll be scraping him off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where it went?
Not yet. And one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Naz suspect that we're caught.
Naz Singh? The drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy's playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector. Not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Naz myself.
All right, Wei, all right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
Thank you. balls! You have to tie them! You have to!
What the? Hey!
Wait! Can I talk to you?
My boyfriend is so cute, I feel so lucky.
Yeah, but his brother is kind of funny looking.
So?
This guy wants in? He's gonna have to show me some blood on his hands.
Show your true colors tonight, brother.
You are an officer of the law.